A 31-year-old Idaho Falls man is facing charges after being arrested by Bonneville County Sheriff's deputies last night. They responded to a home on West Broadway in Idaho Falls to find Roger Velasquez Perez shoving a female. He was booked on felony charges of aggravated assault and attempted strangulation. He was also booked for misdemeanor domestic assault in the presence of children.